Here now with the victorious head coach of the Spartans, Dave Dickerson, after a first-round victory in the Basketball Classic at Appalachian State. Coach, how proud are you or your ball club tonight?
I'm extremely proud. We just made plays, and we played like we've been practicing the last 4 or 5 days. And that's what I kept referring back to in timeouts. If we play the way we practiced the last 3 days, we're going to win the game. And boy, Josh Aldridge and our Bryson Mozon and Dalvin White, our three seniors, really did an unbelievable job of just getting us to the end there. But what a great win for our program. What a great win for our university.
You faced a hostile environment, up 11 at one point. They whittled it down. They took a lead late, and you've always found a way to win. Talk about what it took to bring it together at the end.
Well, you know, that team is good. They have a good coach. And that same team went to the NCAA last year. And so, and that tells you how good that we're getting at the right time. And so, guys never lost faith. We played forward for the first time in a long time. We just played forward, didn't worry about the fouls, didn't worry about bad or good plays. We just played forward, and we made the plays at the end to win the game, and Dalvin made that big shot to ice him.
Let's talk about some of the individuals. You look at Josh Aldridge, first guy right out of the gate, 5 points for you, and then, you know, hit big threes throughout the game. Let's talk about his performance tonight.
You know, Josh was the first guy that said, look, I want to play in postseason play. And I want to play in this tournament. And his energy was very contagious to our guys. And when Josh plays well, that gets everybody else going. And to see him score 24 points tonight in a career high in a postseason game, that's unbelievable.
Yeah, Bryson, you know, he's scoring the basket for you tonight. He had to play most of the second half with four fouls,
yeah,
or at least the end of it. And he still played good defense for you on that end.
Yeah, Bryson and Jordan was in foul trouble most of the second half, but those guys played. We talk about playing defense without fouling. And they played with their chest, and they really slid really well. But we made some big plays on the defensive end, and with guys in foul trouble. So we went back to our principles, and made some really big plays, and got some really good rebounds, and made some unbelievable plays on the offensive end.
Jordan Ganey, you know, he gets fouled shooting a three near the end. He totally missed a couple of threes tonight, but he kept his cool.
Mm-hmm.
And then he drains three threes right into the student section here to really help you out at the end.
That's Jordan. You know, his father was assistant coach here when he was in the third grade. And so he's been in this gym a lot. And so I told him, I said, just remember that. You've been in this gym a lot. You've been to that line. So go up there and have some toughness and make these three free throws and give us the lead that we need.
Your coach, congratulations.
Thank you.
Big win here at Appalachian.
Appreciate it.